before, you know, there's evidence, very strong evidence that marijuana was involved in the Bible. In fact, if you read the Bible, like I'm a stoner, and when I was in jail, the Bible was the only book that you could bring into jail. So I got into the Bible. I'd been in the Bible before, you know, whenever I ran the papers. You know. But if you read it as a stoner, it's incredible, because it says God, the first page, God is known as the Most High. And I love the part where he created, you know, the earth and the sun and everything, but on the sixth day, he gave us green herb. Think about that. On the sixth day, he gave us green herb. What did he do on the seventh? He was too fucked up to do anything. He rested. Yeah. And he never worked since, so he got the stone. I love the Moses story. Moses talks to the burning bush. Come on. That means God appeared to Moses in the form of a burning bush, meaning that God was the first dealer. I can see God on that mountaintop right now. He'd be looking around going, Mo! Come here, boy. This bus for Jews. And that God dope stayed lit for 40 years. And the people followed Moses into the desert because he had the burning bush. And they followed the flame by night and the smoke by day. And they're crying after him, Moses, Moses, give us a hit, motherfucker, come on. Shotgun, shotgun. And what were they looking for? The land of milk and honey. Fuckers had some munchies. But I know pot is good for you because my cat loves to get high. And cats are very sacred creatures. In fact, in Bali, if you hit a cat with your car, you have to stop, and you have to pray, and you have to do all sorts of things. You know, dogs, you don't give a fuck about, but cats are very sacred. And I own cats, and it's my observation that cats are like women, you know? Especially when you want to let them outside, because they'll stand in the fucking doorway. And you go, you want in or out? They stand right in the middle.